Bro, I'm bored of this. We need to do something about it. A guy gave us what, and I think we should do it. He's going to give us a million for stealing the car. We can sell the other one if we want, but the car, he says we can keep it or he'll give us a million. But I think he'll keep the car because it's a T20 or T2 or what he wants. But right, let's go do it. He gave us a certain place and time, so it's to be there for soon, so we need to hurry. Let's go. Who gave you it anyway? Don't know, but it was a guy then that was on the internet and he says that we could do it. Right, quiet. There's a guy around the other side of that wall. We're gonna sneak around and kill him. Right, brilliant, right. Let's do this, bro. Whoa, look at these cars. These cars are nice. We've got to get these. Hurry. Surely there's more guards around here. These cars really should have more protection than just one guard. He never even seen us until we killed him. Right, bro. I can't believe we're getting 1 million or keeping the car. I think we'll keep this and sell the hunter. Right, quick. I'm so hyped up. Oh, whoa, close call. Careful. Alright, bro, we've got to sell that, haven't we? And that's going to be brilliant. By the way, remember I promised you you'll get a lady someday? That's what we're doing next time. Oh, that's what we're doing next. See, I told you I'd get it. I don't lie. I keep my word. So let's do this. You excited, bro? Oh yeah, I'm well excited, bro. Thank you so much for not breaking your promise. Oh my other friend's dead.
Welcome! Have a good time!